What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to Game Over Gerkinman. Welcome back to Spiders. I wonder if let's try something here. Oh, no explosion sound. Ow. Well, looks like they don't like being near the guy with the bomb on him. That was a nice little touch. I quite like that. Very cute. Oh. Oh. I wonder. Let's see if this works. Alright, we do that. Then. Do this! Why is there no bomb sound effect? Why? Why, game? I wish this upgrade had a bit more money put into it. Alright, we haven't worked out what we're gonna do with that yet, but I'm sure we can work that out. Without too much drama. Okay. How are you all doing today? I'm doing pretty well. I've had some food now. Just had some breakfast at 20 past 11 in the morning. Because that's the kind of guy I am. Right now, anyway. Normally I like to have my breakfast quite early in the day, but today was a late day. I wonder if, actually, first of all, can I bring that up under here? I can. Alright. Well, you don't get it away from me. Alright. As much as that heart beating sound effect is kind of annoying, I would take it over the beeping of the hearts in Zelda. That much I could say for sure. Alright, is this guy still gonna... Fuck. He is. Can I just keep my distance? Nope. I can't. Alright. What if I charge this up? Ah! Whoa! Oh no! There's another guy. Ow! Oh, now I'm up here though. Well, I guess that worked out for the best. And there's a switch thing that'll do something of some kind. Oh, it's a working elevator now. What the fuck am I doing? What am I doing? I need a bomb flower to get that. Shit. Can you kill these? No. Wait, do I have to get that? I think I have to get that bomb crate. The thing with the bomb on it. I gotta get that up on here somehow. What? I didn't check to see if there's anything underneath this. Probably not. No, that doesn't make sense because that thing's got... The bomb's got a timer on it. I can't get it up there from here. Oh, God. I'm so confused. Oh, wait. I didn't even see this. Is this gonna lift it up? It is. It is! Aha! Aha! Ah! We solved the case! Dan, you are so smart. Let me tell you a little story about how smart you is. Okay, Dan, you're not that smart. Let's be real. I guess I have to do it at one of these other ones. Shit. Piss! At least I kind of know what I need to do. Alright. Let's bring this back on here. Dragging shit around. Video games. My eyes are still stinging. I wonder why my eyes are stinging. It's annoying. I don't like it. I don't like having stingy eyes. It's unpleasant. Oh, good work, Dan. Now, I've brought up the comparisons between this and Zelda, obviously, quite a few times now, but I'm wondering, like, within this case, like, in terms of, like, so I would say in a lot of ways, like, the dungeon design in this is on parity with many of the 3D Zelda titles, and you can argue for or against that. I don't really care which one of those things, if you agree or not. That's not really the point. The point is that, like, they're comparable in a lot of ways. But what... I was just meant to make sure there was nothing underneath there. But now that's got me wondering, like, how much of the appeal of Zelda isn't so much in the 3D titles before Breath of the Wild, at least. How much of the appeal of that series was within the characters and the world rather than the gameplay? If the gameplay is, like, this arguably interchangeable, and this easy to replicate, and to replicate well, you know, then what... I really hope this makes it from here. I don't know if it will or not, but... Yes! Yes! Like, I wonder how much of it is just then the characters and whatever else. So I imagine it's gotta be a relatively large part. The Zelda universe is one of those... Like, obviously, I'm probably a bigger fan of the game's world and universe itself, rather than the, Piss. Alright, I'm gonna get back up the top here with the thing. Oh, wait. Never mind. It's already, it's still there. It was like a freebie. I just got, like, three hearts back, and I didn't have to do anything. Yeah, I don't know, I'm just curious. If the 3D Zelda... That lack of sound effects is really weird and annoying. Yeah, like, I wonder... I do wonder about it. I mean, obviously, you need more than just the... Oh, fuck. Oh, you know what? Why not? Why not? We haven't had this guy out in a while. When the tone going gets tough, I get cheap. Cheap, cheap, cheap. Sorry, boys. I just couldn't be bothered right now. I'm trying to have a serious conversation about things. And you guys are here getting in my way. Come on, spider, you can come down too. Oh, cut these guys up. Oh, there's a lot of yous. There's a whole ton of yous. Oh, I forgot I had that baseball attack now. Yeah! Oh, good. Feels good. Feels damn good. The wind-up is so long, though. But it looks like if you just get him in a stun lock and then hit him up with it, that's the way to do it. Stun lock. Smack. Anyway, yeah. I don't know. I don't know where I was going with those thoughts. It was just something I was wondering about. Like, cause these games sold, like, they sold okay, but they didn't set the world on fire. And it wasn't obviously because of their quality. And like I said, I think the quality of the actual, dungeon design and everything is close to on parity in a lot of ways with most Zelda titles, at least. So that's why I wonder about it. Ah, damn it! I just tried doing the Dark Souls dodge for some reason. I spent a bit of time playing Dark Souls 3 over the weekend, experimenting with some weird builds. Oh, is that what we're doing? Is it? This guy is pretty tough. You're a tough bastard. Ow. It doesn't look like I can parry him, that's for certain. Oh no! Just throw him into the ground, man. And then hit him with this. And then hit him with this again, because it stun locks him. Ah, there he goes. Finally. Yeah. Anyway, that's just a small curious thing. I'd be interested to know you guys' opinions. Like, could you have a... Did it just not sell because it was a Zelda game without Zelda, like, the Link and Nintendo attached to it, or... Is it just Nintendo fans that want to play that style of game in the first place? You know, I don't know. It's interesting. I find it interesting. Alright, let's get out of here. Pretty sure in this episode we'll be getting access to the that grappling hook that I've been dying for quite some time now. Oh my god, like my chaos meter builds up so quickly now that I have that upgrade. Feels really good. Love me some chaos. Alright, Danny Calm. Is that all there is in here? Is it just you guys? That's not very exciting at all. Oh, excuse me. Just had a big bowl of, there's a cereal here in Canada called Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Yeah, it's pretty good. I like it, but there's like a cheaper version of it that I actually like more. They're kind of like healthier alternate versions of popular cereals. And they're a little bit cheaper because they don't come in fancy boxes and stuff. They come in just in a bag. Anyway, their version of Cinnamon Toast Crunch is like really good. So I had that, but I wouldn't say I'm completely lactose intolerant. I can have a little bit of milk and stuff. But with my breakfast and that, I tend to have soy milk. And yeah, just burping up some Cinnamon Toast soy milk right now. Okay, can't get in there. And I don't have the ability to jump or leap that way yet. I get the feeling after we've done this, this is going to collapse and then we'll have to use the hook to get back there. Oh yes, this is a good idea. Good suggestion, I'll take it. This dungeon definitely feels a lot more linear than previous ones. Which were all quite linear, but they tricked you into thinking they weren't so linear. This one's just kind of embracing the linearity. Well, that sucks. I wanted that prize. I bet it was the damn key. I'm gonna have to take a long way to get it. River of blood. How was that? Shed 3,000 gallons of blood. Ha! That's great! I didn't know that you were measuring how much demon blood I was spilling, game. Normally it'd be something like, kill X amount of enemies. Do this thing. Do that thing. Go out of the way. Go away, spiders. Not really using my, punchy thing that much. Switch to the scythe for a while. Good thing's a little bit different. Okay, we've got health. I just filled up my health, so that's fine. There's something in there. Hey! It's the chest that has the items in it. Gimme, gimme, gimme! Gimme that grapple hook. Please! I'm not too bummed it's not an offensive weapon. I feel like, as much as it'd be nice, it's not necessarily, tell this game's definitely built around having this many. Okay. Fires a grappling chain that attaches to enemies and movable objects. Okay. Oh, I see. Large enemies cannot be drained. Well, that makes sense. Oh man, you hurt. You hurt a lot, creepy spider thing. Oh man, I wonder if I can parry this. Oh well, I messed that up. You can! Oh sweet! Parry! And you're dead. Oh, nothing gets me quite as excited as a good parry. Oh, so I gotta kill like four spiders to get that open? Is that what it is? That's what it looks like. That was the health one, this was this one. Is this just gonna refill my wrath meter? Yes, it is. I'm alright with that. Ah! Now I can do that thing! To get up there and do the other thing. Yeah, why not? That chest is gonna bug me being on the map like that if I don't. Wait, so Oh, that goes up. Okay. It's invisible. That's a little weird. I don't know if that was a visual glitch or if it's legitimately can't be seen. I think that must have been a glitch. There's no way that the thing's invisible. That's weird and silly. Silly and weird. Okay. Okay, we don't have to swing across it yet. There's obviously something in this room that's got to be solved. We got these guys here with a chest behind them, quite possibly the key. This looks like a good bet. What? No, it is invisible. Hey! That was fun. Oh, that's how I'm gonna get across. Alright. Well. Let's do it then, shall we? Oh, piss, I fucked that up quick. Didn't take me long to get that fucked! Oh, Dan. So good at video games. How'd you get to be so good at the video games? You're such a professional. Can't believe it. You don't... Oh, I fucked that up by doing that another time. That made me stall. Alright. Alright, well, let's not do that. Let's run up to it, and then swing over it, and then glide to safety. How's that sound? Sounds good! Let's go! Yeah, there we are. That's more like it. Chest! What's in the chest? Is it a key? It is a key. And also more health, but it's already full, but I don't want it sitting there confusing my map. Oh wait, does that mean I have to... Alright, you guys. Bye. Sorry to hit you and run. Alright, now what's in here? Aha! Alright, so I can't quite jump that far. Maybe I can... Or I could just do that. Alright, well that's that done. Damn it! Dang! Damn, dang it, dang dong, ding, dingle dangle. Alright, quickly just get back up there, it doesn't take long, I guess. Yep, thank you. Ah, can't quite reach. I like the way he freezes in place when he does it, though, that's kinda cute. Kinda cute, war, you cutie. Alright, no, that's that room. We don't want to go in there. We don't need to go in there, we need to come through here. That's right. I get turned around so easy. Alright. Well, now that we've got this... I guess... Okay, so blue ones allow for swinging, and this one allows for teleporting. I can't see anything else down there that's... Unless... Can I... Get myself over there to those? There's a question. Doesn't look like it. I thought I might be able to jump over there and do that, but I don't think that's quite right. I don't think it's right. Alright. Well, now that we're back in here. Oh, here we go. Now that we're back in here, I guess there's another spider fight. So I guess we're looking for these spiders on the map and then killing them. Alright. Alrighty. Ow. Or you could just throw your shell at me so I don't get to use it. I guess that works too. Oh, so sometimes you give me health, but not always. I was trying to parry you, man. Let me parry. Keep dashing when I want to parry. That's the one thing about having the block and the dash button, it's the same one. If you're pushing on the stick when you hit block, or when you hit block, you end up dashing. I definitely think that that could have been handled neater. Ow. Alright, it's a little too far away like that to reach, but maybe... Maybe! Alright, we got him. He's dead! We killed him! Easy peasy! Two more to go. Oh, come on, get off me! Get out of here! There you go. Perfect. Alright, so now... That's another spider down. Two more spiders to go. Alright, well, next episode we're going to kill those other two spiders. We're going to find them. We're going to kill them, because that's what we do here. We kill spiders. So I hope you join me for that. Thank you for joining me today. Hope you're having a fantastic day and a fantastic week. As always, I'll catch you next time. Peace out. Have a good one.